Hi guys, we got a gigumbus bird feeder, and this tin's, oh, the squirrels can't come because the squirrels, we had this other bird feeder. My parents had to buy it like 3 times. Yeah. It broke 3 times from the squirrel, from squirrels. The old one, and now we got a gigumbus one that also has this thing so the squirrels can't come, and it's super slippery. I just did that. He isn't that slippery, but it's slippery. I hope you like and subscribe. Bye guys!